Hi and welcome to 100% Club. Today I'll be showing you how to get Badge of Honor on Forza Horizon 5. The requirements are you need to have an internet connection. What you need to do to get this achievement is you need to play Horizon Open, and the easiest badge to get is Reach Level 10. Once you unlock the badge, the achievement will pop. I will show you exactly how to see what badges you can get and how to get them. If this video guide was helpful, please smash that like button so that more achievement hunters like you guys can get the guides they deserve and get back on track to 100% completion. If there is any game suggestions that you want 100% completion guides of, please leave them down in the comments below and smash that subscribe button so that you can get notified when I release them. And I'll see all of you guys on your next achievement hunt.